At least Evan Jeter gets the free throw. As to Earl Jeter or Evan Jeter, he's fouled by Rednall. First free throw. It's good.
First one, and that'll put him up by two. Gets the ball, and it's a 3-point ball game. They need a three here to send it into overtime. Pass to Beast. Punches beyond the arc.
That was close. Hi Eugene. Okay, injuries. Still the same. Okay.
Wait lang lang.